All right, guys, it is Marcus Maximus, and I am about to kill either this puma or one of these deers that is running around here. Man, the deer sound real close. That puma keeps running around in circles around this thing. I don't know what's going to happen. Kill one of these deers because if I kill the puma, then I don't complete the mission. I've got to kill a deer to complete the mission, or just not kill a puma to complete the mission. If I kill a puma, I just kill the puma and great, but no mission progress. But these pumas have just been circling me, and these deer, I just see all their tracks everywhere. Barely even seen any of them. Oh yeah, the deer. That makes sense. If I killed the deer and then the puma attacked me like right after I killed the deer, like as I was walking up to harvest it or something like that, the puma's gonna like jump out of the bush and get my ass. Yeah. That sounds about right. Okay, I'm literally about to move on from this spot. Man, well, we had a puma and the deer running around, and they're both just disappeared now. Maybe the puma killed the deer and dragged it off or something, but I don't know. It sure ain't interested in me no more. Kind of a trip, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I really, really lost here. I didn't want to kill the film because it doesn't help me with the mission, but there were two of them, is what it seemed like, and then it was just gone. I thought he was about to jump me for a second there, and then he ended up just disappearing. So, guess we'll just carry on. I'm just going to check that out. Do that. What? Interesting. Here's a piece of shit. They're here. He was walking. He was walking this way. And then I rode in on my iron horse there. And then he was probably not walking anymore. He probably started running. Probably ran this way. Okay, I've got to change this. To walk up on him right here. I don't screw it up. Well, I guess we still might be on with the bet about the puma and the deer, because they're both here again. This time they're both males. So really curious about how this is going to turn out. I really am. Really want to get to a safe spot where I can get a good view of that puma if he tries to walk up on me, because I am really exposed. And also a good spot for that deer. That's a female. I'm not even worried about her anymore. I'm really just trying to get up in one of these little bushes right here. Perfect. Okay, there they are right there. There's a deer. There's a deer. Here we go. There's a female, and a female, and a female, and a female. Female, male. There he is. caught him. Well, there's that bet. The deer won it. Just like you said, Assault Queen. I got the deer.